In XP1K2, we introduced the wall of death, and in XP1K4, it's back. This time bigger, better, and we're here to perfect it. With the progression of these videos, we've gotten to a point now where everything we do is gnarly. This build of the wall of death was insane. It's been 2 to 3 weeks of dodging the rain here in California, and now that it's done, it's gonna be twice as big, twice as fast, and that means twice as gnarly.